Is Bina the do we have Bina? Can you unmute her?
Hi, hi Nilu, hi Zinotia.
Hi Bina.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sure. Bina, can you come on video?
Thank you for having me. Hello.
Is it possible for you to come on video?
Yes. Just one second.
Let's see your face as we do this for you.
Yeah, one second.
So we can connect. Okay, perfect. Now we can see you. Hi,
Bina. Can you see me?
Yes, we can.
Yes.
Hi,
yes.
Zinotia.
Yes.
Hi.
I've been a fan Zinotia for a very, very long time since I've been associated with Mystic Lotus. I know you. Thank you for having me. And Nilu, thank you for
saying my name. That feels very nice to know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. So, Bina, give it to us. Give us three numbers, anything between 1 and 36, and see that as a guidance for the next week or 10 days roughly.
First number I would like to choose is 19.
19, did you say?
Yes, 19.
All right.
Then maybe 3. And
the
maybe 3 and okay. 43.
Ah, okay.
Is my voice not so audible?
No. Now
it's
I
better
got
now.
You. I got you.
I think
just correct me if I'm right on this. The first card, and Nilu, you can also correct me. 19 is her first card. Then she said 3, and then she said 33 was the last card. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Now let's try and do this, okay? The first card is a tower. Okay, tower. If you're off from the world of tarot, please understand it's something different. Were you there when I did the presentation, Bina? Earlier on when I showed the slides, were you there?
I was there, but some parts I missed because my network is not so proper.
Just so that you understand, tower is about structure, order, systems, and it could actually mean an institution. So it could be a reference to your apartment building or the place that you go to work at or a school building. So all things edifice are brought out by the tower card. All right. Then you have 3, which is the ship. So that just means that sort of somewhere order needs to sort of give way to a little bit of flexibility, a little bit of movement, flow. Okay. The way I'm seeing it, I'm using it purely as guidance. Hmm. And the 33rd card is again the key, which I just showed you, you know, in the previous, where I showed them the key. Key solutions. So if you break down the order just a little bit, become this little sort of transition, travel more easily, become a little more adaptable. That's where your solutions lie, is what the cards are saying.
Ah, so basically, I should be more flexible in whatever I'm dealing with right now.
Yeah, more open, like I told Nilu also for something. So just remain open to accepting change. Because very often, see, what you've got in the center is the card of the ship. Okay, so apart from travel, the ship is, because really speaking, none of us are really going anywhere right now. You know, we understand.
Right.
Then as the ship has transition, change, a little bit of movement, understand this is slow movement we are looking at. Okay, so things are transitioning slowly for you, and therein lie your solutions. So little more adaptability and flexibility. And do you somewhere resonate to this, or I'm sort of just...
Yes, actually, you know, some things are moving in my space right now.
Very good.
But I was not sure, you know, that this is the right thing that's happening.
Wonderful.
I think that was where I was getting a little stuck. So
you are in sort of, you know, it's like progress sort of that these cards are showing. So you are probably at that, you know, transitioning so much as to say. Just to be open to receiving.
Yeah, probably, yes.
Things will get better.
Yes. Thank you.
Welcome.
Deep gratitude. Thank you so much. Thank you. Be blessed.
Thanks
Nilu.
Not at all, Bina.